Marinette! Mary!
Santa?
It's me!
Adrian? What happened? Is there an Akuma?
No, sorry. I just couldn't wait until tomorrow, so... Merry Christmas!
Thank you, kitty. But why couldn't you wait until tomorrow? Ooh!
So, do you like it? I mean, it's nothing compared to what you can do. And there might be some sleeves bigger than others. But, I did my best.
Wait, you did this all by yourself? For me?
Well, yeah. I even managed to hurt myself with the knitting needles. I never thought...
I love it, Adrian. Thank you.
No problem. Sorry for coming here so late. I didn't want to scare you. I know it's getting late, so, should I go?
No! No, it's too cold out there for you to go back now. You'll have to stay until tomorrow. Besides, you woke me up, so we'll have to talk until I fall asleep.
Whatever my lady wishes. So, did you get me anything for Christmas?
Yeah, my unconditional love and affection.
No, oh, sweet.
I made you something too, but I'm not going downstairs right now.
Your love is more than enough, Bugaboo.
Shush. Made a pretty thing for your pretty face.
Hey, someone sounds sleepy.
Nonsense. Justice never sleeps. She might close her eyes for a few minutes, though. But keep... keep talking about...
Good night, Princess. Happy holidays.